That was a lot of information to absorb. I guess the most important things to me in this are just that they're buffing melee, they're buffing armor quality and weapon quality, they've removed totems and rolled the damage into melee, they've added the fucking auction house, which is nice, they added a little town that you can build. Looks kind of interesting.